careful with that tip. Video go. I might upload that.
What are we going to do with
you? Just see me and my mate taking big massive mega root out the garden. Part, just say, part of the garden. Part some
YouTuber.
Aye, part some of the garden.
As you can see, we're using the shovel now to stop the mud.
This project is roughly going to take us about 3 to 4 weeks. Continuing, if we can get all done. Basically what we've done is ripped up the main grass of the back garden. The rest of the stuff has still got to be done. We're working on this main plat where this is going to be shoveled out completely. Why we're working together is to mose it over, so make sure that we've got it clean and perfectly smoothed down so we can get rockery over it. It has been a bit of a tricky situation trying to get it, so we've watered it, regging it down to most mud. Once we've got that down, we're going to start to try and dig it out easily.
Oops.
Who's that?
As you see, a bit of peculiar happens. Comes off as a bit old. You used to shovel the snow back in 2013.
Ben, Robin!
2019, when you had all the bad mud. Hey, she just ruined that video.
No, it's okay. You take that hack.